like to welcome you to Orlando. For the local time is 2 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off that fasten seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins as items tend to shift. You may now use your cellular phones or wireless email devices if they are in arm's reach, and you do not have to unfasten your seatbelt to get to them. If you are continuing on to another Spirit Airlines destination, please check the monitors in the terminal or ask the Spirit Airlines agent for your flight and gate number information. Check baggage may be claimed at Spirit Airlines baggage claim area. Customers need special assistance today, such as a wheelchair. Please remain seated until the majority of the passengers have deplaned, as wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the deplaning process. This will allow us to better assist you. We invite you to visit our website at spirit.com, where you can check in online, answer comments about your flight experience, and get great low fares on future flights, car rentals, hotels, vacation packages, and even cruises. On behalf of this Atlantic City and Detroit-based crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today and look forward to offering you the best low fares next time you do fly with us. Enjoy your stay here in Orlando or wherever your final destination may be. And if this is home, welcome home.